Police say Eftpos scammers have hit businesses across Perth City, taking tens of thousands of dollars. Four have been arrested here, but the criminal organisation may stretch across the country.
It takes just a second to make a swap and allegedly pull off a scam.
And it's just randomly, you know, they'll go to a business and there might be two or three of them go in, distract a staff member.
Police say these men used their stolen machine to siphon money to their own bank accounts, then swap out that device at a new business, and the cycle continues. Thousands of dollars taken in each transaction, over and over again.
It's more card skimming that we see, but this actually taking the Eftpos machines and conducting refunds to bank account is not something that we've seen before.
It's alleged these men from South Australia and Queensland were arrested at Perth Airport on Tuesday as they were trying to flee the state under fake names. Two Eftpos devices were allegedly found in their luggage. As well as Honeycream in Perth, Amcal Pharmacy and Tokyo Station were hit. In Leederville, Curry Munches too. Optimal Pharmacy in Dianella as well, and Licorice Gourmet Foods in Duncraig.
Police admit they don't know how far the alleged crime ring extends, but believe it could be operating Australia-wide, sparking a major manhunt.
Even today, less than an hour after this press conference, two men were arrested in Joondalup, more compromised Eftpos machines seized.
What we want to say to the businesses is that we just make sure that they are vigilant when people come into the stores, because what they will do is they'll come in and one person will distract a staff member, and while that person's getting distracted, the other person will swap over the Eftpos machine.
Alexandra Ristway for 10 News First.